Relentless, self-righteous pasturing. It's exhausting. It's exhausting.
What is it? High-tech device of the future I personally invented, even though I am otherwise entirely incompetent?
Impotent rage. There's some trouble down by the river.
Fascism never sleeps. Violet!
I'm over here.
Of course you are. Why are you wearing that ridiculous outfit?
I thought superheroes run around in their underwear, so should their assistants. I thought you would like it.
Violet, it's that kind of hyper-sexualized clothing that exploits and demeans women.
Fuck me.
Fuck me! Time for impotent rage! Where is it?
Here.
For the record, this is an organic, entirely fair trade cotton one piece that is dyed in berry juice, harvested by a lesbian commune. And it's every bit as effective at fighting crime as the synthetic fibers made popular by some of my rivals. Quick, to the suit-up montage!
Braxton?
What's this?
That's the cost to animate your overly elaborate and lengthy suit-up montage.
Got it. Okay, skip the montage. Let's go straight to Impotent Rage!
Impotent Rage!
We'll be back after these
confessions! There are over 8 million species of migratory birds that travel through San Andreas. But every day, hundreds of thousands of birds are slaughtered by a not-so-silent predator, windmills. So-called environmentalists' desperate need to destroy our state's indigenous oil industry will lead to noisy, nature-killing windmills, literally, in your backyard. At San Andreas Water and Power, we're working with state and local officials to make sure that windmills and solar panels don't ruin our pristine environment. Let's keep the power on. Nature, and in particular our beautiful birds, will thank you. Nothing is more dangerous for a bird than a slow-moving windmill. They, like any half-sentient creature, much prefer 100-acre industrial plants spewing out noxious chemicals. Let's all work together to preserve our environment. San Andreas Water and Power.
No more fracking!
No more fracking! No more fracking! No more fracking!
What's going on here? These protesters want to stop us from fracking! You conservatives! Always trying to stop loving people from fracking! What century are you living in? If these three men want to frack each other, what business is it of yours? If these two want to spit roast this guy, why do I care?
What? But they want to drill really deep and make a mess.
Why, they say that's the joy of fracking. Why, I'll bet this happy fellow is a top. I'll say what? Fracking is what makes the world go round. Everyone is free to frack who they want, what they want, and where they want. I myself would frack all the time if it weren't that my superpowers have adversely affected my fracking prowess. Oh yeah! I do love big, delicious penises. You have to help us, Impotent Rage. We're being oppressed.
I've had about enough of your Stone Age outrage. You angry conservatives are all pent-up homosexuals yourselves.
Hey, but we're not conservatives, we're protesters. Hey, what's going on? What are you doing?
That should sort things out for everyone. You just keep on fracking, boys. Does anyone want a photo for their Life Invader page? I really do exist. And I prove not all closeted rich guys are creepy.
Oh, Impotent Rage. You're such an ignoramus.
Uberman! You littering pig! I was